Okay, I am looking for Leonore, Illinois. This is Sandy Ford Bridge, Vermilion River. This camera is on a tripod. I don't know where I'm at. I went to Leonore back in the day. But I've been on this road for like about 5-6 minutes and I don't know where the heck it's at. I might be lost. Does this look familiar to anybody? Okay, I don't see nothing out here. I see some corn. Corn! Okay. Yeah. I'll turn this back on when I find a town. Okay, for real. I've been on this road for about 10 minutes. And I thought Leonore was a little bit closer. Looks like it's rush hour. Your rush hour actually occurs off the highway. That's kind of a nice looking picture there. Yeah, so, I don't know, I think I've gone about 10 miles. I might have blinked and I might have missed it. I don't know. Because all I'm seeing out here is, yeah, you guessed it. Probably sounded pretty bad. I'm looking for a water tower or something. Is that a water tower? No, it's, I don't know. I'll find it though. I'm gonna keep on going. I filled my car up with gas. I can go 400 miles before I gotta find a gas station. There's probably not a gas station on, so it's probably a good thing I did that. Okay. Nice sunset, by the way. Might be dark by the time I get there, but I'm gonna get there. Okay, I'm lost. I admit it. There's a darn Casey's around here. I don't know. I'm just kidding. I think it's right up here. Hey, there it is. Yep, here we are. What's that say there? Leonore, population 110. I don't think that's right. Leonore, population 111. That would be me. 111. Let's just cruise right through town. Oop. Again, this camera's on a tripod. I hear some loud music. It's not me. Hey, look at how busy this little town is right here. Busier than Ottawa on a Friday night, I'll tell you that. Believe me. Yeah, people are looking at me. They're gonna call the police, but they ain't got no police, so I don't have to worry about that. And I used to go here. I believe this is called Smitty's Bar and Grill. How about a shout out? Ah! All right. Well, that pretty much concludes our tour of Leonore, Illinois. Hope you enjoyed it. Peace, everybody. I gotta figure out how to get home.